This question is another series of statements that you are asked to identify as true or false. Apparently, the author